Hey everybody, I'm Matt. Welcome to this video. So we're checking out the official music video for the winners of Eurovision 2022. So, Ukraine won Eurovision, which I've just recently found out today, this morning. I haven't been able to check out the videos to the grand final because a lot of it's blocked online, but I did check out their performance. So I've heard the song before, which you can see the link here at the top. Before the finals, before the semifinals, I think it was when they were just being entered in the song contest, I think. So I've had a lot of comments about the song when I had questions, and the song was dedicated to the mother of frontliner, Stefani, if that's the correct way of pronouncing it, dedicated to her. So let's check this out. Okay, we get English lyrics as well, so I don't think I got that before. So I can focus on the lyrics as well and see the visuals. Is this filmed exactly where this is taking place? Because this doesn't look like a set. This looks, which really opens eyes to see exactly what's going on. Experience things like this. There's quite a few things to focus on, the music and the... That person was glowing. Like the glowing all around them as they're being taken away. I wonder what that represents. I'm noticing that the people, the soldiers that had carried out children, are all women, are all female. And I think it's all girls that are being rescued. It's like women empowerment. Yeah, this is definitely a women empowerment. And they're showing the strong bond and connection between the mother and daughter. I remember really liking this part in the song. And there's a breakdown in the music as well with the kick drum part that I really liked. I think it's coming up. Yeah, this part, I really like this bit. This video was filmed. To the mothers protecting their children, to all those who gave their lives for our freedom, every man, every woman, every innocent child. But it's our mothers' faces that keeps our hearts alive in the darkest times. Stand with Ukraine. This is like a very difficult topic to, well, a difficult subject to address, because here on this channel I'm like reacting to music most of the time. It's all like a good time and enjoy the music, and obviously what's going on isn't at all. And then also in the mix of this, they've won Eurovision, which is a good thing, but what's associated with it is more of a statement. I don't know enough to do with the voting and all the rest of the reasons, but from what I feel, is this is like a people standing together. And then there's like the message here. So my responses to this, it's not the same as how it usually would be, which is like reviewing and analyzing or giving my opinion on music. Let people see exactly what is going on, which shouldn't be happening. But I definitely gave my more opinions towards the song in that video to check out. Because right here, I'm not really going to say too much more. I'm really happy that they were able to win. To open my eyes and be very aware, because it's very important that we're aware. But that was my reaction. Leave your comments below, let me know what you think, and I'll see you on the next videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.